Welcome to Structure Determination with AlphaFold. This tutorial will give an overview of Cryo-EM and X-ray structure determination using AlphaFold models in Phenix. AlphaFold models are great hypotheses. Often they are awesome. However, sometimes even high-confidence models can be wrong or distorted. Here is a handy chart showing how accurate you can expect AlphaFold models to be. Residues predicted with very high confidence, a PLDDT value over 90, have a median error of 0.6 angstroms. However, even for such very high confidence predictions, about 10% of residues will be over 2 angstroms off. For residues predicted with low confidence, PLDDT values under 70, the median prediction error will be much higher, about 3.5 angstroms. You can take advantage of AlphaFold models at every stage in structure determination. Before you even start your experiment, predict your structure as part of your planning. Note which parts have lower confidence, green in this figure. Your AlphaFold prediction may give you clues about how your system works, or about what parts of your molecule to keep to obtain soluble expression. When you have X-ray or cryo-EM data, you can use your AlphaFold models to jumpstart structure determination. You'll want to trim your predicted models to remove low-confidence parts. You may want to split your models into domains, as domain relationships may be uncertain. Then you can use your predicted models as search models in molecular replacement if you have X-ray data, or you can dock your models into your cryo-EM maps. For either cryo-EM or X-ray data, you can rebuild or refine your docked models based on your experimental data. An exciting aspect of AlphaFold prediction is that it can be improved by using accurate models as templates. Here is part of an AlphaFold model that does not match an experimental density map. A rebuilt and refined model is much better. Using this refined model as a template in prediction yields an improved AlphaFold model. The new prediction can be used in additional cycles to improve both the model and the map. Phenix has tools to carry out all the steps in structure determination with AlphaFold using X-ray data or cryo-EM maps. Here are some of the main tools. The Phenix server, which you can run from the Phenix GUI, uses AlphaFold to predict the structure of your protein. This server is partly based on CollabFold and uses the MMSeqs2 server as well as AlphaFold. The Process Predicted Model tool will convert the AlphaFold PLDDT values, which are saved in the B value field of the model, into corresponding B values. Then it will trim off low confidence parts and separate the model into domains. If you have X-ray data for your molecule, you can carry out molecular replacement with the likelihood-based phaser tool. For density modification, you can use Resolve, another likelihood-based method. For model building, you can use AutoBuild. And for refinement, you can use the likelihood-based Phenix Refine tool. Finally, you can run a fully automated procedure, Predict and Build, which will combine all of these steps with the Phenix AlphaFold server and process predicted model to predict the chains in your structure, trim them and find domains, run molecular replacement, optimize your map, rebuild and refine your model, and iterate to improve your model and map. If you have cryo-EM data, you can carry out docking of single chains with the likelihood-based EM placement tool and multiple chains with the correlation-based dock and map tool. For map improvement, you can use Resolve cryo-EM for density modification or local anisosharpen for map sharpening. For model rebuilding, you can use dock and rebuild. And for refinement, you can use RealSpace Refine. If you want an automated procedure, you can use Predict and Build, which will carry out all these steps to automatically interpret your cryo-EM map. Now that you have an overall picture of how to take advantage of AlphaFold in Phenix, you are ready to learn some details. There are several tutorials that will help you with this. One will tell you how to predict models with AlphaFold using the Phenix AlphaFold server. Another will show you how to determine an X-ray structure with AlphaFold. A third will show you how to interpret a cryo-EM map using AlphaFold. Best of luck with your structure determination using Phenix and AlphaFold. If you have questions or feedback, you are welcome to contact us at help@phoenixonline.org or tutorials@phoenixonline.org. We hope that you have enjoyed this tutorial on structure determination with AlphaFold and Phoenix.